The first instance when I looked at her, she looked as though she was dead. There were flies all around her and she was in a very pathetic state. And I personally removed all the maggots from her hand using an earbud. That was the first instance of me looking at someone suffering in such a bad condition and where I actually went and gave my support. My name is Jasper Paul. I'm 24 years old and I'm a social activist. We started an NGO called Second Chance. Every day around us, we see a number of people who are suffering because of lack of food, because they are mentally unsound, or because they have some kind of a terminal illness. This NGO aims to rescue people who are dying on the streets and bring them to our centers, give them love, care, affection, and good nutritious meals so that they can recover back and go back to their families. In the past half a decade of my work, I've rescued more than 1,000 people from the streets and brought them home and gave them the love and care that they needed. Second Chance aims to rescue and rehabilitate such kind of people. In the coming years, we look to expand our operations to many parts of India. The end goal is that our home should not exist, that people would learn how to take care of their elderly. But as long as they are on the streets, our NGO is going to work for them. Some of these people are critically ill, and the only natural healing is their food. When we give them nutritious food, we can see the change. The change is tremendous. Every day, we struggle a lot to feed these 150 people three meals. And you all know the value of food. Now, we are asking for your support to help our NGO to raise groceries. You can go on to donatecard.com and donate whatever little you can, and you will play a major role in helping these 150 residents have a good and healthy life. Thank you so much, and God bless us all.